Good morning, Fort Knox. Warrior Venture Quest. It is February 10th, and we are on our way to Paoli Peaks with our awesome staff. We have 31 soldiers. 31 soldiers. Over here we have Megan.
We got John and Austin.
Shannon up there in the front, and Miss Jasmine. We have about an hour and 20 minute drive, and the guys are hyped, and we're getting ready to ski and snowboard for the next couple hours. So we'll check back in with you on the slopes.
What it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind blue eyes, and no one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours, only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. What it's like to feel these feelings like I do, and I blame you. No one bites back his heart on their anger. None of my pain and woe can show through. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours, only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free.
Discover
Adventure Quest, 10th of February, skiing and snowboarding. So far the soldiers are loving it, hitting the jumps, having a good time, and we'll show you what's going on.
I have hours, only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind
That's how we do it. We just finished our last run of the day, and the soldiers are wrapping it up. It was an awesome day today. A little chilly, but super, super fun. Austin, how was it?
It was great. Fantastic.
This is Fort Knox Adventure Programs and Warrior Adventure Quest signing off of the first week of WAC.